You'll never guess what happened. I just got pulled over by cops for driving too close to them. I just spent 2 days transiting from New York to Chicago. I'm 100 miles from Chicago. This is Indiana. And I just didn't pay attention. I'm so tired. I didn't pay attention and I sort of overtook the cops. And I was trying to overtake them and I was just too close to them. And they pulled me over. I said, you were too close. But that was just a warning. No, no fine. They were very nice, actually. Outskirts of Chicago. So I was rushing here because I'm about to catch up with my family and spend some time with them. My cousin lives here now with his family. Not that one. Hold on, Chili, let's focus. And this one. So I think, yeah, I've never been to this house, so let's see. And we are nearly here. Oh wow, what a nice street. That's cool. Oh wow, Halloween decorations. Okay, I think we made it. Which is there it is. Przyjechać. O jeden, jak się zmęczyłam!
Jak?
Fajnie. A co u was tyle brygady?
Dzień dobry.
Cześć! Cześć!
O matka, to jest to!
This is my friend. I just arrived to my friend from back in the days, from Poland. We used to ride bikes together in our region. We were the only two women in a region that were riding bikes in the late 90s. It sounds like we're really old, but we're not. So Joanna is living here in Chicago now for how many years?
Almost 20.
20 years, and yeah. She's a hairdresser. So we just arrived with Chili to see her, and Joanna is about to do my hair. Thank you. It's
yes,
so good
I'll
to
make
see
her pretty.
I know. How many years we haven't seen each other? Like 10. Last time I was in Chicago was like 10 years ago.
I was
you
trying
haven't
to
changed at all. Look, she's so beautiful.
Yes.
How's my hair?
Getting better.
I know. We're getting there.
Service with a smile. And we're done! How's my hair? Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Now that my hair is done, we can hit the town. So where are we going now for dinner?
We're going to Cantando.
pizza, which is
fusion Mexican. Awesome, awesome food.
All right, we're in. What are we having now? We're not sure about the name, but it's very delicious.
Cheers, my friend.
How's your taco? Looks good. It's time to say goodbye. It was so nice to meet you after all these years. Oh, until
thank
next
you for
time.
Coming.
Thank you for having me. Chili was pleased to meet you too. She had a nice house for the night. Until next time, hey?
Yeah. Aww. I hope earlier than 10 years.
I know. I hope, sooner than 10 years. How's my hair?
It's beautiful and purple.
Thank you. Right, so I've been in Chicago for nearly 2 weeks. Pretty much most of the time I was hanging out with my family, but I haven't showed you my family. So okay, guys, you ready to introduce yourself?
Hi.
What's your name?
Hannah.
Dobrze. What's your name?
Hi, Jay.
A tam kto?
Hi, I'm Julius.
Very good. Kasia.
Kasia.
Kasia. Jacek. So where are we going, guys?
Bridgestone's pumpkin farm.
Because it's 2 days before Halloween and there's a lot of things going on in town, so we are about to check out pumpkin farm.
Pumpkin farm. Yep. Bankston pumpkin farm.
That's it.
Southside Chicago, southwest.
So what is exactly pumpkin farm? How long is it open? And like,
it's open for about a month and a half. It's a farm before Halloween. It's right. Like a harvest.
So normally it's someone else's farm, but before Halloween he just turns into fun park, yeah?
Yes, it's a fun park for kids, for the families actually.
Yes. So you're here every year?
Every single year. Every
years.
Single year.
You guys happy to be here?
Yes!
Yeah, they are.
Number two, we've got number two.
Zbieramy się, wszyscy są. No i jak było? Jak było?
Dobrze!
Super, super, nie? Is that supposed to be a pumpkin?
It's a pear!